How's it going, everyone? My name's Common Vault Boy, and today we're going to be playing the most anticipated Fallout 4 DLC, Nuka World. Now, if you guys don't want any spoilers, it's okay, you can turn away from the video now, but if you guys want to join me on this adventure, stick around, because we're most likely going to have a blast. We're going to be bringing R4 with us from Tales from the Commonwealth, and yeah, I'm only going to be bringing one rifle and then some poopy gear, because I'm pretty sure we're going to be getting a lot of shit at Nuka World, so I'm just going to take one gun, and R4 got some little shotgun. So let's get right into it, shall we? I think we need to listen to a radio call. Yep. Nuka Cola.
What if there was a place with all the zip of Nuka Cola? Let's shoot this for adventure and new.
Remember, Nuka World is only open for a few more weeks in October. Come down and see me and Kathy one last time before buckling down for the winter. Don't forget to bring your empty bottle of Nuka Cola to get $15 off at the gate.
$15?
So hop aboard the Nuka Express and come and see the whole Nuka family while you still can.
The Nuka Express is accessible through the Nuka World Transit Center. Parking fees will apply. Price is subject to change due to end of season. Nuka World, Nuka Express, and the Nuka Cola characters are all registered trademarks of the Nuka Cola Corporation.
So we're going to need all that pre-war money, because apparently you can exchange pre-war money for tokens? Some type of currency over there. So let's head out and, yeah, I meant to say out.
You look like you could use a drink.
Diamond City.
I have been waiting for this DLC for so long. When I saw that trailer, I mean, not for so long as everyone fucking else. But as soon as I saw that trailer, I was like, holy shit, this is gonna be like fucking Disneyland, but in Fallout. Jesus. Alright, so we need to head over to... okay. Such as the Relay Tower. Oh god, it's raining. No, but when I saw that trailer, I basically creamed myself and I was like, oh my god, I have to play this. This is gonna be awesome. And we're here now and I have, like, jitters. I'm really excited. Hopefully, this is the best DLC I ever played. Oh, I also turned off the Resurrection mod because I kind of wanted to get this in its, like, natural sense. Now with the oh shit, where can I go this way? I need to go that way. That's where Nuka World is. I need to go that way. No, stop it. I need to go that way towards Nuka World. Yeah, I also got rid of all of our other companions because I kind of wanted just one, and I thought R4 would be a cool one to bring along.
No one investigates that signal until this place is secure. If I see anyone violate protocol and enter that transit station before...
Hold on, let me just turn this off. This is gonna bug me the entire time. True storms. Yeah, let's just get some vanilla in here.
Or we're set.
No, I don't want that. Come on.
I'll have your head. Now pick up the pace. I want to be able to report back to Cyprus ASAP.
Area's off limits.
Oh god. I don't know if we just go and
get that bobby pin's like a universal key.
Shh. Last mistake.
Oh shit.
We're hot.
Hey guys. Oh shit, you got a Sultron? That's not good. Oh, hi. Hello.
Endangering.
Let's just shut that down.
Dead. You hear me?
We don't need
that. Oh, lucky hit. The hell?
Cass.
Damn it.
I might need my Caliphus, Cass.
Yeah!
I can't quickscope everyone. Oh, she just passed out. What? Let's go. No. Fucking headshot, bitch. Guys, hold on.
This is a missile beef.
Tactical.
Bomb.
Tactical trade. Give me this. Okay, it's a secret. I was kind of starting to wish I brought my helmets. Oh shit, my health is low. This is not good. We aren't even at Nuka World yet. Where was that guy? Passing out on the job. Oh, you got a nice beanie. Hey, Cass, you wanna... Not Cass. Stop saying Cass. It's not Cass. She's gonna get pissed. It's the first thing females hate. R4. Hey.
Hey.
Just say...
Take this beanie. I know you like
this. Say the word.
Cass. Just fucking annihilate their dreams. Holy shit.
Looks like they took off.
No, there's one
more
left.
For sure, we aren't alone.
Yeah, we already established that. How do I get up there? I want to take the elevator all the way up there and then just come back.
We're dead!
Cass, can you, like, I don't know, do something about it? No. So it's up to me.
Going up.
It's stuck.
Level 3.
You guys are ruining my experience. I need to get to Nuka World. Where are you at? Where'd you go?
I want this one's head!
Bitch. I want to go to Nuka World, goddammit! Just let me know. I said just let me fucking know.
That's all, folks.
Alright, shit. Time to go to Nuka World, the place where joy exists. Cause the wasteland looks like a piece of poop and... Let's go to Nuka World, yeah! That was brought to you by my brain. Not being able to make rhymes since, 1997. Alright, new junk. Fantastic. I'll take this.
Jesus, shit. They're gonna die.
Who's gonna die? What's wrong, dude?
What happened to you?
Raiders. That's what... Those bastards have my family.
Oh, God.
You gotta help me. Please.
Go fuck yourself. If we could just say that, go fuck yourself. You look terrible.
You look terrible.
Tell me about it. My family and I ran into some traitors a while back. Told us they knew a safe settlement at Nuka World. But when we got there, found out they were raiders the whole time. Just stringing us along. I managed to escape, but my wife and son are still back there. I wanted to get some help and go back for them, but didn't count on taking a bullet.
What about your face? It's like your face might have took some other stuff, like a big fat wiener. Here, let me give you a stim pack.
Let me help you first. I have a stim pack.
No. I'll be fine.
I literally
save
have
it 50. For my wife and kid, for Lisa and Cody.
You're not thinking straight. Why pass? Insist. Your funeral. No. I insist. Take it, or I'm gonna shove it in the head of your penis.
No, really. I have enough. Take it.
Damn it. Look, you got me. I ain't injured, okay? Just can't do this anymore. The raiders back at Nuka World put me up to this. They lure people in and kill them for fun, and I'm done doing their dirty work. Let them find me and do what they want.
Not if I kill you first.
Sounds like typical raiders to me.
You don't get it. These raiders are different. They make Commonwealth raiders look like a bunch of kids. Here, take this password and find the office with a control terminal. Power up those rails and you can see for yourself. Just don't say I didn't warn you. As for me, I'm getting as far away from this place as possible.
Listen, you're not going anywhere.
Hey there.
Harvey.
Good luck.
Mr. Harvey,
need it.
Good luck. Oh, you little bitch.
Damn. Well, that wasn't very nice. Killing an innocent man? You're one ruthless son of a bitch, aren't you?
Huh?
The monorail will take you to Nuka World.
God?
If Captain Killing are your thing, I got the offer of a lifetime for you. But only if you think you can handle it.
I can handle anything you toss at me, big boy.
Love old stuff. Nobody else appreciates it like we do.
Yeah, R4, you know, that's why I like you, because when I pick up shit, you don't fucking say, "What are you gonna do with that? Looks like junk to me." Activate real power. Sweet. Activate auxiliary power. Alright, everything looks to be in order.
Make Nuka World is proud to be the only East Coast location serving Nuka Cola and Nuka Cola Victory. Try one today.
Okay. Cass, or not. God damn it, stop saying Cass before she fucking hears you. Shit. Get it right. R4. There we go. Travel to Nuka World.
Please stand clear of the doors.
R4, are you in here? Oh god, no! R4.
Por favor. Madangase alahas.
This is some
Hello.
People.
And on behalf of the Nuka Cola Corporation, we'd like to welcome each and every one of you aboard the Nuka Express monorail. For your own safety, please remain seated or utilize the provided handrails while the train is in motion.
R4, you hear that? We're going to Nuka World.
If you'll direct your attention to the right side of the monorail, you can observe Nuka World's famous Biztop Mountain.
I'm going to ride all the
rides. Standing at over 100 meters tall, Biztop Mountain is the largest man-made structure in Nuka World and features the 5-star Biztop Grill.
R4, we're bungee jumping off of that, you got me?
Coming up in the heart of Nuka World, Nuka Town, USA.
Yeah! Huh? Lady?
Nice to see you're taking me up on my offer. I only got a minute, so you better listen, and listen good.
Where's the lady?
The name's Gage. Porter Gage. And the truth is that guy Harvey you offed was just a setup to draw you into our little death trap.
Okay.
But if you somehow make it through alive, I'll give you the details on my offer.
In
the meantime, have fun and put on a good show. I'll be watching.
I'm pretty sure the technology for live camera feeds doesn't exist yet. R4, we're gonna have so much fun. I'm so excited, R4. You don't even know. I have an
erection. We are now arriving at the station. Please be sure to collect any children and personal belongings before exiting the Nuka Express.
Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. In case you haven't noticed, looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet.
That's me, everyone. That's me. Taken for a ride. Survive the gauntlet. Okay, so this looks like our rite of passage into Nuka World. I'm alright with that. Nuka World Information Terminal. You're dead. You're so dead. Enjoy dying. Okay. Wait, hold on, there's one more. Time to die. Oh shit. I don't think that's where you put it. What do we got in here? Two bobby pins and a Nuka Cola bottle. Gonna have so much fun, everyone. You're doing it wrong.
And he's off! Let's hope our latest prey can draw a little.
What do we got here? We got Sykes?
Inspiration from our previous victims.
Yep, there we go. Alright, let's read this letter real quick. Just cause we're here. You worthless, good for nothing piece of shit. Not only did you use all my jet, you sold Fate for a lousy 100 caps to think that made up for it. I love that damn minigun more than your life. You pissed me off for the last time. I'm out, motherfucker. I'm done taking care of you. Good luck out there on your own. You won't last a day. KC. Shit. Alright, let's assess our situation. What do we got? Turret. Okay. Oh, fuck. That's one. 2. That means you blow up. Come on. I'm not wearing any armor. That's a big one. Oh shit. Okay. Adjust.
Nope. This bitch takes any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom.
Shut up. You think it's easy? Fucking using a bolt action rifle to take out automatic fucking turrets? That shoot fire?
I'm gonna enjoy this.
R4, I could really use some help, you know.
Scared.
What else we got? Where's that? Get clicked, bitch. Alright.
Oh, our new bitch sure knows how to dodge some bullets. Good thing that's not all we got in store for him.
You got a flamethrower? Who do you think I am, bitch? Master lock. Okay. Cake.
Sweet.
Cake.
So our little fit managed to pick one tiny little lock. Let's see how long the gauntlet lets him enjoy that one.
When I find you, I'm gonna kick your ass. Watch out for traps, kiddies. Oh, Nuka tickets. Fuck yeah. We don't want to trip that. Or that one. Or that one. Okay. Got any more traps? Oh, I see you, little bitch. Where you at?
There we go. It's decision time! All doors lead to death. Some just a little slower than others.
Fantastic. All right. Inny, minny, miny, mo, catch a vote boy by his wiener. If he hollers, tug it harder, I pick you. Okay. I think we picked the right one. Rambling. Okay, let's look at this. Rambling. Did all my jet, stuck some messed up trap. Riding sucks. Gonna take all this rad X and pass out. No one's stupid enough to come after me here. I think that Harvey guy lied to me. Yeah, you bitch. Oh yeah, I'm taking rads because I kind of made a new character. So, yeah. Radiation.
Hope someone brought their rat away, because our little Vic is about to get roasted like a squirrel on a stick.
We got some keys. Not sure what that's to. Some bottle caps, bottle. But it's to this door.
Someone thinks he's a real tough guy, but the gauntlet ain't through with him yet.
If we're gonna be fighting like behemoths or some shit, I only got a fucking wife. Alright, we got radiation. Let's get that. Max health down here. Turret control. Let's take care of some of the turrets. Yeah, it gave me the fucking... new character, hey, you never hacked anything before. Little thing.
I'm through.
That's how you know I started a new character. Activate. You like that outfit, huh? What we got in here? Is that a ladle? I'm a ladle. Oh, fuck me, right? Can't I deactivate him? Why'd I turn him on then? The fuck? activate. Shit. Plasma. Take all that. Let's get going.
Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic!
Shut your dirty mouth.
Aw, what? Call me crazy, but I think our Vic's got something against fun.
I only have 11 bobby pins too. Holy shit.
That's it.
This is not even worth it. Relax. It's gonna be okay. I hear something growling. The fuck is that? Rad rat? Nope. Not today. I ain't getting no rad rat aids. Fucking mole rat aids gives me fucking butt worms. I don't even want to know what this shit gives me. Entry 1. Oh, fuck that. I don't want to read. I'm at Nuka World to have fun, not read. Oh, hello. Is there another one in there? What? Oh, right, no, it's just rats. We don't do rats. What's that? Laser gun. Yeah, it's not worth it. Come on, R4, let's go.
What the hell? I've seen Pat Brahma move faster than this, Vic.
Why do you keep calling me Vic?
Time for things to get dangerous. See if he survives. What's next?
Is it more turrets? We got in here goodies. Frag grenades? Oh, shit, I didn't pack any grenades. Oh, shit. Alright, we got... Okay. Oh. Is it gonna be a minefield? That's fucking cakewalk. You're trash, raiders. Fucking wrecked. Oh, hello.
Hostile target
identified.
Nope.
Not today, bitch.
What's the kill count up to? I keep losing track of who's ahead.
Uh-oh.
Is this some kind of joke? I knew we should have put turrets in there.
Scared. I was like, I don't want to walk by that if it's just gonna blow. Yeah, you guys are trash. You guys know that? I'm gonna end up selling all these. Oh. Okay. Is this gonna... Oh, are they breaking? You're an ass. You know that? Oh, that's... Mm-hmm. There we go.
Yes.
All right.
What the hell? Goddamn, Derek! That door's supposed to be boarded up!
That was easy. These raiders are fucking trash. And you don't even know how to put fucking traps down. Oh, look. Grenades. Oh! I see you got me presents. Thank you. I could really use this on my adventures. Thank you so much. Oh. You know, you guys are just lovely.
Someone thinks he's clever. Time for a reality check. Let's see if our Vic can kill the gas before the gas kills him.
Uh-oh. 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 Oh, where's the gas coming from? Uh-oh.
Gonna take a little more than turning some valves to stop the flow of this
you still... I'm dying here of lack of oxygen.
Wasting time, Vic. Just wasting time.
Shut your dirty mouth. Where's it at? Oh, it's God, Roach. I thought I killed you in the vault. No, go away. Stop it.
This isn't your day.
Fucking God, Roach.
I told you those bowels were a waste. Look who's still choking down gas.
Oh, shit. Is it this? Can you stop biting at my ankles? Hold on. Thank you. Jesus. Alright. What do we got here?
Sweet.
And that's the look of the draw. Termite status, generator status, security door, open door. And there we go.
Let's see who can get the
highest. Not dealing with you. I killed your god. You're nothing.
Streets of Boston. More news at 11.
Was that it? Cake. You guys didn't see it because I don't really put in
the... That's right, Vic! Breathe that fresh air in while you can.
Okay. What I was saying was you guys didn't really see it because I didn't put it in because I don't really put the loading
bad
screens
day to
in.
Be
but,
bad guys.
There was a new flavor of Nuka-Cola advertised. It was like a Nuka-Cola Dark, I think it was called. So that's pretty cool. Fuck me, right? How am I gonna hit all you guys? Fuck me. Thank you. Yes. Do you mind? Oh shit, they got fire ants now? Or, it's not fire ant, but it's like a regular ant. Yay! I didn't even notice it. I killed one earlier. I killed it like 2 seconds ago. I wasn't really paying attention. Oh shit.
Crab cake dinner.
That's an ant, not a crab. Gotta eat some of the local food.
God damn! Look who's in the home stretch! Time for a little audience participation!
Ow, ow, ow! Jesus!
I'm fighting back, huh?
I almost died. Oh, get wrecked, here. I need some armor. Are you willing to give me something? Disciple cowl. Disciple strap chest piece? Short disciple on mic. Also the AK? Alright, hold on, I gotta change. Drop all this shit. Yeah, oh look at me, I'm sexy. Muscles. Ooh. You like my muscles? Oh, fuck you. These are assholes. They actually almost got me there because I was not paying attention to
them. The times you're the hammer, or the times you're the nail.
That's too fucking looking at all these girls. You got me, Raiders. You got me. I would pull out that AK, but I only have like 7
back.
I think it takes a special ammo.
And
there you
that's
go.
That's a wrap.
Welcome to New
Let's get a move on! Doesn't matter what you do, the gauntlet gets them all in the end.
I like this. I want this in my house. We got raiders over here? Oh shit!
Well, I'll be damned! You know what that sound means? Get your ass down to Cola Cars! The main event's about to begin!
Who's that? Oh fuck. Are we gonna have to fight him? I have 20. I have 20 frag grenades. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Got me wired up yet, Gage?
Yeah, boss.
Finally. Now go shut off that damn alarm.
All right. I'm on it.
Now where? There's my next victim now.
Hi.
Don't look like much.
Not
Here's
yet.
A quick rundown how this works. You go stock up, make yourself presentable. Then we're gonna give these folks a show.
Okay.
A show where I decorate these walls here with your lovely brains. Thanks to this suit, I'm the only one that wins this fight. Period. Think you're hot shit getting this far.
Kind of.
Think again. All right, Gage.
See my name through.
Something tells me I'm really gonna enjoy this.
You're lucky this glass is bulletproof.
It's almost time. After a run like that, this ought to be the best slaughter yet!
Alright, he said we get time to prep. What if they're gonna give us power armor?
Sweet.
Remember, longest survival time against Coulter still stands at 1 minute 30 seconds!
Alright, listen the hell up.
1 minute 30 seconds.
If you wanna make it out of this alive, I've only got a minute. Find the intercom on the wall. I'll make it quick.
Who is this?
I'm the guy that's gonna get you out of this alive. So listen up.
Okay. I'm listening.
All right, I'm listening.
My kind of guy. Look, you made it this far. You obviously got skill. But this fight coming up is rigged. You get me? Over Boss Coulter. His power armor's set up to draw energy from the electric grid in the arena.
Oh,
damn thing's invincible. You name it, someone's tried it. Miniguns, grenades, not a scratch. You get what I'm saying?
Shoot the wire. Okay.
So how do I beat him?
You want to win? I stashed a weapon in the lockers. Get it?
Okay. Fusion cores. That was 4 fusion cores. Is it this? You will beat him with a lead pipe. Alright. Oh, hello.
Hell yeah.
Oh, my. It's a water gun. It's a fucking water gun. What? Hold on. There we go. I was like, what are we playing, a mod? No. Bethesda. Fucking fix your game. Powerful minigun. Okay.
Is this a squirt gun?
Yeah, I know what it looks like. You're just going to have to trust me.
I trust you completely, 100%.
Seriously, is this some kind of joke?
Nope. It's the perfect weapon.
Well, I mean, he's strapped up the electric grid.
Once the water hits Coulter's electrically charged power armor, the circuits are gonna short out.
Then I hit him with
everything. It'll kill his defenses, but you only have so much time to do some damage before they recharge. You take him out, I promise you, it'll be worth every minute spent in this gauntlet.
Cass, or not. God damn it, stop saying fucking gas.
Staying hydrated is half the battle, right?
He ain't got a choice. Alright, it's time. I'll open the door. See you on the other side.
I have a feeling this is gonna be a really epic ass battle. Cause I have shit for armor. Suicide note? No! No! You can't commit suicide! What? Why would you do that? To the asshole who trapped me in here, I'm done playing your little game. I ran your stupid gauntlet, and I made it this far, but I'm done. So no big show for you. Aren't you just the bravest bunch of dipshits to watch some guy in super-powered, charged power armor beat up someone with nothing? I'll blow my brains out, thank you very much. Give me a fucking squirt.
All right!
ready?
Disciples!
R4.
Are you ready for blood?
R4.
And the pack! Are you ready for things to get wild?
I'm scared.
Operators! Are you ready to see me notch another kill? And you! Are you ready to die?
Let's go!
Let's do this!
And water gun attack! Oh my god.
What's happened? What is this?
One shot, two shot, three shot. And he passed out. Oh, hold on. This is the best shot I got. Right here. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Oh. Come on. Reload. Reload, dipshit. Oh, shit.
Going down.
You just threw a grenade at me, you asshole? Hold on. Oh, shit. Come on, pass out again. Yes! He's having a seizure. It just passes out. One shot, two shot, and hit the power core. Come on, blow up.
I mean,
you're almost dead. Water gun of Fringe of Justice! Okay, no, I'm gonna die. Water gun of Justice!
The
only thing being served for dinner is delay mean you. Correct, nerd. Oh, you had quantum on you? Oh shit. That's dope ass power armor, I'll say that for sure. Increases energy damage right there. Okay.
Holy shit! I don't even know what this means. Coulter, man, he's out.
Pop.
What the hell just happened?
Pop.
That's it. We all saw it. Coulter's dead. We've got ourselves a new overboss.
This guy? Are you sure, Gage?
I am
you
your leader now.
You know what the hell you're doing.
Accept me,
hey,
or you all die.
This
isn't water in here. I filled this with a little,
and strong enough to kill Colt.
Special
what we need. How about we show some respect for our new leader, huh?
He'll
special
get
juice.
Respect when he earns respect.
Amen.
I am your leader now.
All right. Now get the hell out of here. I'll show the boss around.
I'm the boss, bitch. We're all making crystal meth.
What did I tell you? Worked like a charm.
I like you.
Death by squirt gun. I'd love to see the message on his tombstone.
Tell me about it. I wish I had a better look at his face when the suit shorted out.
I like you.
I get that you have no idea what's going on and everything is coming at you real fast.
I'm taking it all
in. But you need to listen.
It's like
taking out Coulter wasn't just a
like
last
a rod of lightning
decision.
To like a piece of metal.
It was something a few of us here
like,
have been working on for a while.
Arena.
Now that he's actually gone, we've got ourselves a vacancy in the overboss department.
Overboss?
And guess what? You just got the job.
Because I killed him with a squirt gun.
All I'm asking is that you trust me on this and give it a shot. I swear, it'll be worth it.
Okay. I'm in. Actually, hold on. Let me get some of that.
Sure. And while you're at it, I suppose next you'll be offering me 1,000,000 caps.
All right. I get it. You don't trust me. But I swear, this is the big score. There are 3 raider gangs that run the show at Nuka World.
The Disciples.
The Disciples.
Operators.
The Operators.
Pack.
And the Pack.
Okay.
And yeah, if the names didn't give it away, These ain't your typical raiders.
I understand.
These morons don't exactly play nice with each other. Thanks to Coulter, this place is a powder keg just waiting to blow sky high. One wrong move, and we're going to have a bloodbath on our hands. I think we have what it takes to turn things around and keep these gangs from tearing each other apart.
Okay. I get it. Let's go.
Sounds like fun. Count me in.
That's the spirit. Now, I'm sure you got a lot of questions, but this ain't the place.
No,
meet me at
office.
The Overboss's. Your new quarters. The restaurant on top of good old Fizztop Mountain.
Oh, shit.
We can talk there.
Okay.
Just let me get that door for you. There.
I'm down. Open up. Thank you.
Gage.
Let's keep the conversating between us, okay? Meet me in the overboss quarters.
That looks like garbage, but I'll bet 50 caps you'll prove me wrong.
Where the fuck were you? You asshole. Fucking R4. You just let me fucking almost die. I'm the overboss now. I throw... All right,
Is it true that you're from the old world? Remember Top 40 Radio? Man.
Okay. My first decree as a overboss is we're gonna get rid of all the gorilla chairs. That's disgusting. And unsanitary. You'll thank me in the long run. All right. Okay. All right, let's head out of here. Cap. Okay. Gonna go to Nuka World. It's right behind this door. Gonna go to Nuka World with an erection in my pants.